Today in Mummy Da Dhaba, we are going to learn how to make rasam pudi or rasam powder. Rasam is a very important part of South Indian recipe and it is often made with tomato. It's sometimes made only with jeera. It's also made with garlic. But for everything, we have to put the main ingredient, which is the rasam powder. And this is also equivalent to an English soup. Let's see how to make rasam, which is a very good appetizer in South Indian menu. The ingredients are 3 cups of dhania or coriander seeds, 1 cup of tuvar dal, 1 cup of chana dal, 3/4 cup of jeera or cumin seeds, 1/4 cup of black pepper or kali miri, 1/4 cup of mustard seeds or rai, 1/4 cup of methi, and 1 cup of red chili with a mixture of Kashmiri chili. Put all the ingredients in the pan and slowly roast it. So first you've added the lentils or the dal, tuvar dal, chana dal and the coriander seeds. Make sure that it doesn't turn black. Now add the pepper, the rai, the jeera and the methi. It smells very good and only we have to ensure that it doesn't brown. Finally, add the red chilies. It has a very nice flavor and the entire house starts smelling of the spices which make up our food, and it's indeed turning a nice light golden. If you add a drop of oil, then the color of the powder would be very nice. Stir it, keep stirring. You let it cool in a plate for 2 or 3 minutes and then put it in a mixture and make it into a fine powder. A delicious rasam powder is ready.